Has he been to the doctors about it before?
Well, he had a
hair
comb, so he had to rule out heart related stuff, so he had to go to her.
Yeah.
She said she referred him to a GP, so, you know, he made an appointment.